Hello, I'm Shorty, and if you celebrate your birthday on September 21st, this video is for you. I'd like to wish you a very happy birthday. I have The Hidden World of Birthdays by Judith Turner, and I'll be reading your page. So if you were born on September 21st, then you are a Virgo. Anyone born between August 22nd at 6 a.m. and September 20th Second at 3 a.m. is also a Virgo. Virgos are the celebrations and festivities of the zodiac. Your numerology number is 3. So let's see what it says for you. Possessions and desires. Your gem is the jasper. This stone could grant the bearer protection from sadness. Your flower is cornflower. You have an abundance of inner riches. Astral color, color need, and apparel color. Your astral color is navy blue, the color of refinement. Violet in your environment keeps you empathetic towards others. In your wardrobe, green is your power color for overcoming obstacles. Fragrance. Look for those classic scents that give you a feeling of fresh and sparkling clean. Scents containing jasmine, yingling, and roses. Your tree is the elm tree. You have willpower, strength, and the ability to stand alone. Your instrument is the trombone. Your composers are Verdi, Mendelssohn, and Schumann. Your bird is the killdeer. This bird is usually found consorting with other species and can adapt to any environment. Your symbol is the wreath. You have been crowned with a special personality. You are strong, but extremely compassionate. Harmonious health and nutrition. Your health scent is rose. This scent will lead you to passionate thoughts and make you feel warm inside. Favorable foods for you include Swiss chard, pineapple, raw sugar, liver, and buttermilk. Now let's see what's lucky for you. Your lucky numbers are 3, 5, and 12. Your best months are February and November, and your best day of the week is Wednesday. Your best month days are the 3rd, the 12th, the 21st, and the 30th. Your lucky charm is a pen someone else has already used. Harmonious signs for relationships and partnerships are Capricorn and Taurus. Your spiritual guides. Your star is Kaffir. People born under the star catch what they chase. Your angel is Hamaliel. This angel governs logic and shows us what is real. His lessons in personal ethics always improve our karma. Your guardian angel is Johaiel. This angel is the protector of all those with a humble heart. Your spiritual stone is jasper. This stone may soothe bruised emotions. Now let's read Judith's insight for you. She says, intrigued with any knowledge you can drink up, you make the perfect student, even if you never expand your formal education. You have more hidden talent than you know. You may seem egotistical and have bouts of low self-esteem. Your polite charm attracts others to you. Unfortunately, you should avoid some of them. You always look great and are really a very tender soul. Avoid falling victim to your moods and appearing cranky. Your ability to have all your ducks in a row at times makes it easy for you to adapt to the most working environments, especially those in accounting, law, journalism, or business. Even if it's counting change, you have a knack with numbers. As a general rule, you love money, and it wouldn't be surprising for your career to be centered around it. Impeccable taste in style and fashion, you love being dressed in a sharp suit or outfit. A born critic, you take on that role even when no one asks. Lucky in love, you have a certain sweetness and charm that attracts prospective partners to you. Your lesson in life, learn to walk. Learn to walk and when to walk and when to run. Excuse me. So, those of you celebrating your birthday on September 21st, I'd like to wish you a happy birthday again. I hope you're having a wonderful day and that you're staying safe.